G.I. Joe.
Knowing is half the battle.
Don't try this at home.
Hello and welcome to the Season 8 clip show of...
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
I'm your host, Jory Karen.
I'm your psychic, Brian McKellen.
For this amazing clip show adventure.
Oh, the holiest clip show of them all.
Holiest. Why is it holy?
Because of...
Margaret. So, check out your favorite times like this one.
It smells like victory.
All hands to the deck.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here.
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing? Put that out!
The mask, they do nothing.
Be careful.
The first shield actually works.
Does that still work?
You're dumb.
Stop it.
Two, one, game.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Everyone, welcome the guys from Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This?
Jory Karen!
Joining me over there is my sidekick, Riley McKelway!
Who thinks it's a good idea?
I think that's a great idea.
I'm gonna attack it from a different angle of no.
You'll be saying wow every time.
Wow. It's America's pastime. 70% alcohol. The results suck ass. Never mind, this is a shitty idea.
If you strangle him real hard, he'll start to bleed.
I do declare.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
We're not scientists, we're specialists.
Schmeckin', I got this one.
I don't know how to spell that. Pick something easier.
Just call this one Margaret, too.
Why?
That's easier that way for me.
Yeah. You just got the floor wet. That did nothing.
Well, that's gonna make it get hot in there really fast.
It's actually grilling right now.
Just quite frankly, we had better things to do.
You need to see a doctor.
Oh, it smells like chocolate.
I have no idea. Just drink it.
Do you have any of that Viagra? I could use it right now.
I love the vomit.
It won't work!
You're a vampire!
But that will bring them back. I tell you, there is a lot of smoke.
Oh, it's melting the microwave.
Stop.
This would be like a Navi surprise.
Brings a whole new meaning to a fluffer nugget.
Rinchotti!
Oh, wait. There's more. You
stop it.
My biscuit's burning.
Kraken proof.
All you have to do is remove parts in the microwave that are probably meant for your protection.
That is sure broiled, my friend.
Back streets back. All right.
Want to go back to my place? You know, play with my cock.
Good thinking, Lincoln.
Another mysterious white goo in there. That makes it the fourth one this evening.
The battery could go up again.
Ready, watch this.
Oh, yeah.
Tumondo.
Jory Karen, my bitch.
Get this out of me.
Release the Kraken.
We have created a tool that creates burgers from thin air. We will put McDonald's out of business.
Surprise!
We're gonna...
Oh, no, shut
the f*** up. 2.8!
There's purple.
No way!
Taste it.
Shame!
The patient's sued in a bit.
The shields are down! The shields are down!
Valerie, say good idea.
That was easy.
Sarah's had a good life, and she would want to go down on Memorial Day like all of her veteran brothers.
This is art. You can sell this.
I believe all we had was a grease fire.
You're scaring my dog.
You said don't think so. Look at them pearly eyes.
It's like trying to throw a water balloon at Aquaman. It's just a silly idea. What's that Kraken idea?
Sorry, I just
f***ed
my pants.
Help me, everyone, Kenobi.
You're my only hope.
Thanks, camera guy. It's a message in the blowfish.
First contact! Good shot, Pigeon. I would not eat anything out of that microwave in a million years if you dared me to.
When it burns when you weep, that's actually gonna be.
Okay, I'm gonna microwave.
If you wear anything, you need help. You suck at life. It's all on your shoulders now, Riley.
If you like Riley so much, why don't you f***ing have a kid with it?
You wanna stick it in my ass?
Bag of Goo has the power to start and stop flame at you.
I rose again right now.
Oh. It's me, Mario!
Get behind the meat trap!
Just like me, that was a fast experiment.
Check him out.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
The microwave died?
She had the runs like crazy.
We can't toy with independence.
I just have a bad feeling about this.
We got a rave in a microwave.
Oh, wow, that was quick.
Stay in milk! Eat your drugs!
And don't try this at... Wait, what did you guys say?
Two camels and a tiny car or something like that.
You got that on camera, right?
See you tomorrow, though.
I just farted. Wow. Are you as nauseated as I am?
You know, I just can't believe all that happened then.
I know. It was like,
ridiculous.
Whoa.
Yeah, like, and holy. I mean, like,
holy?
Have, my knees are hurting.
Balls are hurting, but different reason.
Anyways.
So we'll be back.
October 29th.
For season 9 of...
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
But we just showed you season 8 of...
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
I was the host, Jory Karen.
Is it a good idea to mic? Sorry. I'm the sidekick, Ryan McKellen.
And I am the camera guy, Jonathan Paula. Thank you for watching. We'll see you later.
Well, then don't try this at home, because you'll be dead, and you'll never meet any of us.
You'd be dead.
But that would lead them back home.